Cuba. It's an island as well as a country. As a matter of fact, it's the largest country in the Caribbean with a population of over 11 million. Most of Cuba's labor force is employed in the service sector, mostly catering to tourism. The remaining sectors are split between agriculture and industry. Those industries include petroleum, nickel, cobalt, pharmaceuticals, and tobacco, which make up most of Cuba's exports. In 2014, Cuba's exports totaled $5.67 billion. Major export partners include Canada, China, Venezuela, Spain, and the Netherlands. Cuba is sitting on a bed of natural resources. These include cobalt, iron ore, chromium, copper, and nickel, Cuba's most precious of all metals. Cuba happens to be one of the world's leading nickel producers. And second to tourism, Cuba relies heavily on the mining, processing, and exporting of nickel –